Hello and welcome. Let us understand now how to make analysis of accident causes. While analyzing the accident causes, first you have to look for immediate causes. What was done? What was not done? What hazardous condition existed? Secondly, you have to look for root causes. Why did they do this? Why didn't they do that? Why did the unsafe condition exist? Why wasn't it corrected? Do you know how to analyze data? You have to gather all photos, drawings, and other information collected at the scene. Determine a clear picture of what happened. Formally, you have to document sequence of events. Your next step is to jump on the contributory factors of the workplace accident. If you are interested to learn safety in depth, subscribe Safety First Life.